performs her very first song.
Woo!
And here we go.
Waiting for a train, I was feeling nearly as faded as my jeans. And Bobby thumbed the diesel down just before it rained, and it rolled us all the way to New Orleans. I pulled my harpoon out of my dirty red bandana. I was playing soft while Bobby sang the blues. She walked for slapping time. I was holding Bobby's hand in mine. He sang the dumbest song I could try to do. Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing, and nothing, honey, but ain't free. Hey, feeling good was easy love when he sang the blues. You know, feeling good was good enough for me. From the Kentucky coal mines to the California sun, yeah, Bobby shared the secrets of my soul. Through all kinds of weather, through everything we done, yeah, Bobby, baby, help me from the cold. One day I missed the lane.
Just in case someone's feeling confident. All right, well, we have heard our third song of the evening. Again, see, good luck. There we go, that's it. Yep, open it. Yep, that's it, you got it. Yep. All right, maybe that should be on the rubric. How to take a microphone in and out.
Yeah. That's your job.
Look at that, we'll hand it to them. Look at that, see? Magic how that works. There we go. Again, Donna, thank you so, so much. One of the three songs that we will hear from Donna tonight. Now, before I introduce our fourth and... Oh, hang on, judges. I'm in no hurry. That's fine. Don't worry about it. I'm excited. It's the finale. All right, judges, go for it.
Great job. I thought you nailed that Janis Joplin gritty, you know, and then the belted parts too as well, which is hard to transition back and forth. I thought it was a good choice to pick a song that everybody knows. A lot of lyrics, so great job remembering all of them, because I realize as I'm singing along in my head that I don't know them all. So good job.
I think you just put all the other finalists on notice, frankly, because again, you took something that I could say the song's a little derivative only because we've heard it for so many years over and over again, but you put energy into it, you hit everything. I'm just curious to see how your voice holds up through a couple more songs. If you put like that level of, okay, all right, shots fired, okay.
That was kind of what I was thinking the whole time through it too. It's like Janis Joplin is a huge swing to take, and you nailed it. I'm thinking of myself when I like to sing Heartache Tonight by the Eagles when I do karaoke, but it's got to be my last song of the night because it's so high and it's so real and over and over. I really love the energy though. I really love it. I love it. It sounds just like Janis Joplin. It's perfect. So great job. A lot of people have tried that song in karaoke and failed miserably. That was a rousing success.